Hey there, friends. Today, we're going to play a super cool math game called Math Bingo. It's like a game, but we're also going to practice our math skills and have a blast. Here's how to play. Roll the dice four times to get four special numbers. The first number we rolled is 1. Roll the dice again. The second number is 5. Roll the dice once more. The third number is 4. Roll the dice for the last time. The fourth number is 2. Now we have our four numbers, 1, 5, 4, and 2. We have a sheet with numbers from 1 to 25 in a grid. For the first level of the game, we'll do some math with these four numbers. We can add, subtract, multiply, or divide them, but we have to use each number only once and find the answer. I'll show you an example. Let's add the numbers, 1 plus 5 equals 6. Then we add 4, so 6 plus 4 equals 10. Finally add 2 to get 12. If we look for 12 on the grid, we find it in the top row. Circle the number on the grid if it matches one of our answers. We keep going until you circle all the numbers in a row. You can find them in a line going straight across, up and down, or even diagonally. Try to do the math quickly for all the numbers in a row. The faster you solve them, the more you become a math superstar and the winner of the game. Let's do more examples together. We added 1 plus 5 plus 4 plus 2 to get 12. Another example. We did 5 minus 1 equals 4. Then we add the 4. So 4 plus 4 equals 8. We multiply the number 8 by 2. What do we get? We get 16. Let's circle the number 16. Another example. 5 times 4 is 20. Then we subtract 2, so 20 to 2 equals 18. We add the 1 to get 19. Let's circle the number 19. Let's try another. 5 times 2 is 10. Next, from the 10 we minus 4, so 10 to 4 is 6. Then we subtract 1. We get 5. We circled 5. Last one. 5 minus 4 is 1. To the 1 add 2, so 1 plus 2 equals 3. Then subtract 1, so 3 to 1 equals 2. We found all the numbers in that row. So you're the Math Bingo winner. By playing this game and practicing these calculations, you'll become a bingo superstar when you play with your friends. You can even roll the dice again to get more numbers and keep having fun. Remember, math is awesome. And you can become a bingo superstar while having a great time. Stay tuned for more fun games and learning adventures. Keep playing, keep learning, and most importantly, keep having fun. See you next time on our math adventure. Thank you for watching my video. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, and subscribe for free. Don't forget to leave a comment below and hit the subscribe button for more exciting content. If you're interested in getting the link for this grid, simply ask, and we'll send it to your inbox. Your feedback is important to us.